All lanes of the westbound Beltline are open after a crash at John Nolan Drive late this morning. Police say a minivan and a car tried to change to the middle lane at the same time. Someone in the van was thrown from the car while it was still moving and is badly hurt. The drivers were not seriously hurt.